Also over the weekend, Bemidji hosting Little Falls, coming off their only loss of the year, leading 1-0. The corner kick goes to Lindsay Hildenbrand. The keeper can't corral the arcing shot. She ends the day with a hat trick. Little Falls pressuring in the first. Michaela Howdeck's blast is tipped over by Allie Beard. Another corner for Bemidji later in the first half. Harper Toward sends it in. A lot of bodies in the box. Hallie Solin able to score. They go into the half up 3-0 and win by a score of 9-0.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.